today we are going to do some few basic stretches and some moves. So this is a follow along kids to adults. And my sister Avisha here is going to be stretching today.
Hi guys.
So let's start with some basic butterflies. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we are going to stop and do nose to our toes.
My legs are stinky.
For 10 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And after that, you're going to go to a pike position. But if you don't have enough space, you can go sideways. And then you're going to reach to your toes. And then nose to your knees.
For 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
After that, get up and then go to your straddle pose. And then you're going to go first left or right side. I'm going to start with my right.
For 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And after that, your left side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And then reach as far as you can for 10 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And then go back to your pike and then reach as far as you can for 10 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Get up and shake it off. And now we are gonna stretch our hands. First we are gonna do this. Shake it off, and then if you can do a back bend like this, or you can do it the other way like this for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If you can kick over, kick over. And then after that, you're gonna do rock and roll. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After that, go to your lazy cat.
Make sure your chin touches the floor and your chest touches the floor.
Jumping jacks. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side to side, 10 times. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you're going to do forward and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now I'm gonna show you my moves. So I'm gonna be showing you three skills for today. So first one is forward roll. You need a very soft surface to do forward roll. So you can do it. Here are some steps for beginners. First you stand straight, hands on the floor, and then roll. And then roll. Next one is going to be splits. So here's how you do splits. So to do it, you just have to stretch every single day, and then you'll be flexible to do it. To do it, you don't need a soft surface. Any kind of surface is good, except you can't have very hard surface. Then it's going to scratch you on the thighs. Next one is going to be handstand. For handstand, you would need like maximum soft place. So little handstand back. But beginners, if you can't do it yet, don't do it. If you have a dog with you, try it. But don't do it if you're home alone. To do it, your hands, you have to be in, what is it called? Lunge. You have to be in a lunge and then level, maybe